up and riding there and having my scratchings tomorrow morning, then there's, of course, a draw to see which boxes the reserves go into. But one's already out of the big race tomorrow night. Coming to line now, Ruby Kabang on the inside, Big Bowl Burma in three. Full Blown Turbo, left pocket. Giovanni Bruce, BJ's Lad, Sister Salzburg and Gunnabone are the favourite, the outside green light. Bendigo race two, 500 metres, they're set. About to go. Racing, Gunnabone on the outside, a little bit slow to begin, and BJ's Lad dropped to the tail. Way faster, Ruby Kabang on the inside, three in front. Gunnabone starting to zoom now, second is going after the leader very strongly, but 8 lengths further back in the race there, Big Bowl Burma from Giovanni Bruce. In a pack behind them there would have been Full Blown Turbo, followed by Sister Salzburg. Giovanni Bruce at the tail, BJ's Lad turning for home though. Gunnabone has got the revs up here, he got away 2.5 to 3 over Ruby Kabang, and Gunnabone won by 2.5 lengths to Ruby Kabang, third up Big Bowl Burma, followed by Left Pocket, then Full Blown Turbo, grabbing the race to BJ's Lad, followed by Sister Salzburg. Giovanni Bruce, the time ran 28.53.